Guys, have you ever heard of a way to make money just by the click of a button? Well, if you haven't, guys, that's fine, because in this video, I'm going to be showing you how and exactly the way that you can make money simply by clicking a button. Yes, it sounds far-fetched, but here's the catch. If you stay until the end of the video, I'm going to give you secrets and methods that are going to make this strategy work, and the only thing you have to do is literally click a button. So stay to the end to find out how to do everything, and the best part about this is that it is completely free and anybody around the world can do it. So if you're interested in how to do it, stay to the end of the video and I'll show you how. Now before we begin, guys, make sure to press the subscribe button and turn all your notifications on so you're able to be notified every time I upload a new video teaching you a new method on how you can make money online with simple, easy, and free ways. Also, guys, make sure to smash that like button if I give you value on this video, guys, because it'll really help me out and it'll help out this video so it could get pushed by the algorithm and more people can see it. So now, let's begin. So the first place we're gonna go to is actually this website right here, and it's called People Per Hour. So this website is what we're gonna use to do this free and simple method that I'm gonna teach you today, that is going to allow you to just click a button and make a bunch of money. So you guys ready? Let's start with this. So the first thing you're gonna do once you're in the website is we're gonna go on the side and we're going to press sign up to create our free account. So once we click sign up, what we're gonna do is we're gonna click on I want to be a freelancer. So I want to work as a freelancer. Once we click I want to work as a freelancer, now we're gonna go ahead and press sign up with email. Once we go ahead and press sign up with email, it's going to ask us for some credentials that we need to put in. So it asks us here for a name, last name, email, and password. So it's not asking you for too much. So in this website, what we're gonna be doing is we're going to be providing a service to a group of people that is going to need our service. And the easiest thing about this is that the service that we're gonna provide is only, the only thing we need to do is just click a button. And there's a lot of people that are looking for this service that we're going to do on this website. And another amazing thing is this website doesn't have a lot of competitors like that, because it's not as popular as, you know, websites like Fiverr or Upwork or the such. So this website is perfect for you to get started and make a bunch of money. So now what we're gonna do is, after you create your free account, we're gonna go back to the home page of this website. Now once we go back to the home page of the website, we're gonna go on the side and we're gonna go ahead and click on search, and then we're going to go ahead and click search for offers. That's going to take us to this page over here where we're gonna see a bunch of offers and different things like that. Now on the search bar, what we're going to search is for background removal. Once we search background removal, we're going to see here a bunch of offers that different people are doing, removing different people's background. And you can make $25. There's people doing it for $25, $20, $50, $100, $10. And these people are actually getting orders from different people that actually need their pictures, you know, their background removed from the images that they give to you guys to do. and all you're gonna need to do is press a button and the background is gonna be removed. So for example, we see this first person, how there's this image of this girl and the bike and the background is completely removed. In this other picture, we see like a little pencil and then the background removed. And we see all these different examples of these different offers that people have put on the site. So for example, if we click here on the mouse one, which is the first one that it has here, right, we're gonna see their whole order. So this person charges about $25 for each offer and each order that a person makes on his offer, right? So we see right here, he charges $25. So another thing that I'm going to teach you, if you stick on to the end of the video, is how you can get people to put reviews, right? Reviews on your offer that you placed here, right? For the service that you're gonna do for people, so that you're more trusted and people are more willing to buy from you and know that you're a trusted source for them. And that way you can make a bunch of money, which is one of the big reasons you're here, right? So now I am going to show you a software that will do this for you just by you clicking a button. So here we go, let's go to the website now. Guys, so once we upload the image in the site, we see just how amazingly and how easily it has cleared the image for us. So now once we upload the image, all we gotta do is press download and we are completely done. And all we have to do is give it back to the person that ordered the image, send them the image without a background, and you have completed the whole entire order. This is just as how easy as it gets with this method and this new strategy. So now guys, I'm going to show you how you can get extra reviews on your service order that you put into the peoplepourhour.com, and how you can get at most of like 5 to 10 orders per day and make a bunch of money with this strategy. So here we go. So you're going to come to google.com, and what you're going to search here is photo editing forums. So that's what we're going to search now. So now we search photo editing forums. So now we're gonna see that there are actually a bunch of photo forums for photography, right? So if we click, for example, on this second one right here, it's going to allow us to go into a forum that is all about photography, right? So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna make a post telling people that we will remove the background of their image. This is a website where people come to talk about their photos, talk about photography, and all that kind of stuff. And if we make posts like that, we could be expected to make, to get 2 to 4 offers per day just from this website. And this is just one of the websites that you can use. Now, if you're feeling like an overachiever, what you can do is you can go and sign up for other forums, and you know, there's a bunch of them, and you can make a post like that on every single forum, and you can expect to make 10 to 20 orders per day from all those forums. This is super easy. Anybody can do it. I mean, a baby can do it. It doesn't get harder than this, right? So what you're gonna do is I'm going to show you another strategy to even make more money just by doing this. So now we're back to peoplepourhour.com, and we're gonna click on an order form right here, on a, you know, service order right here that people placed right here, and we're gonna press on the first one. So when you make your service offer on the website here, what you're going to do is you're going to be the middleman. And this is a psychological strategy that I'm going to teach you in this video that's going to help you boost up your orders by so much. So the psychological strategy and tip that I'm going to show you here is this, that when it comes to your pricing, when it comes to the service on the site, what you're going to do is go and price yours as a middleman. What this means is that you're not going to price it as the lowest person here, neither as the highest person that sells on the site. So which means if the lowest person that charges for the service is $25, right, you're not going to charge $25. And if the highest person on this website charges $100, you're not going to charge $100. What you're going to charge is around $50, because that is the middle amount that from, you know, the highest and the lowest. And if you, you know, have the lowest price, then people are gonna probably think, I don't know if this person is good enough with this, you know, because he has a really low price. Like, he may be good, but he may not at the same time because the price is low. And then if you're the highest, they're like, you know, it's too much money for this. There's this other person that charges lower. But if you're right in the middle, when it comes to pricing, people are gonna value your work a little bit more. They're gonna think that you're better, and they're not gonna think about, oh, they're pricing too high, because you're right at the middle, and they think that you're better than the one who's pricing their stuff at the lowest amount, right? So now, another thing that I wanted to teach you that you can do with this method is that you don't only have to put your service here on this website, People Per Hour. There are so many other websites that you can put this service that you can do, and all you have to do is click a button. And if you think about it, putting your service on different websites will double the amount of money that you will make using this strategy. So another website that you can use this strategy on is fiverr.com. So let's go to the website right now. So now we're on fiverr.com, and we simply search for background removal. And right here on fiverr.com, you see that there's people selling their service for $5, $20. A lot of people are selling it for $5, but you can put your price on this website a little bit higher. And if you put your price a little bit higher on this website, and you also have your service right on the other website, peopleperhour.com, you can have a bunch of offers through two different places, which will add to the money that you're going to be making per month. So every day, if you have five orders for, you know, $50, $25, I mean, you could be making around $200 to $400 per day easily, just by using this simple method. Anybody can do it. Don't sleep on this opportunity. Don't sleep on this brand new strategy. Now, you know, Fiverr is a little bit, it has more competition because there's more people that know about the website here. But if you put it as many places as you can, because there's more places just like Fiverr, just like People Per Hour, and the more accounts that you make, the more places that you place your offer and your service in, well, the more money you're gonna make. So really, guys, take advantage of this opportunity that you get by using this strategy, guys. So if I gave you massive value on this video, guys, please do smash that like button for me, because again, as you know, it's going to push out the video and more people are going to be able to see it. So if you receive massive value and you're a massive action taker, put on the comments right now, I am going to take action. And if you enjoyed this video, guys, please share it to your friends and other people. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you on the next one.